You made it, huh? I had a detonator primed just in case. I can probably turn it off now.
I could do without being blown to bits by an ally.
Suppose so. I told you I tracked down Dragon Eyes. Your trap led straight to the terrorist supplier. Real nasty sort named Milos Varda. He works for the local crime syndicate. Group called The Exchange.
Why would The Exchange supply terrorists?
I don't know a lot about them. The Exchange runs spice, gambling, extortion, broken legs and blown up speeders. Not a shock their guy's connected to the ghost cell. Milos must get supplies through Mosilla and ship them to the village.
So, I need to get a hardened criminal talking about his terrorist clients, is that all?
You make it sound so easy. I'm sure he has Exchange protection, but his house isn't far. Afterwards, we can meet back here.
Didn't hear anyone come in. The guards usually call. If you had an appointment, you should know. My husband is out on business. He'll be back soon.
I need to talk to him. If it's no trouble, I'd rather not have to come back.
I'm not sure. No one said anything about a visitor. Who are you anyway? What do you want here?
No talking. It's time to die.
Didn't think you'd do that. Guess we better wait for Milos. I'm going to check the kitchen.
Isbeth, I'm back! You... what have you done? How dare you invade my home?
You and I are going to have a talk.
Where's my wife? Isbeth? Isbeth!
Huh?
You murdering filth! She did nothing to you!
You can't help her now. You want to survive this? Focus on the person with the blaster.
You were the one asking questions. I was promised you wouldn't survive.
Who told you I wouldn't survive? How do you know someone would come after me?
They're always watching. As soon as I heard, they heard too. The ghost cell came to me. They offered the Exchange protection. Assassins. If we gave them what they needed, what could I say? They're worse than we are. And now you think you frighten me?
I do horrible things too, Milos. Tell me where the cell is based.
Ah! I can tell you, please! I beg whatever they need. Leave the shipment at a drop point in the canyons. They take the crates home by speeder. The next delivery is soon. That's all I know.
Consider this thanks for your assistance.
I'm recording this message for you. Funny thing is, I don't know your name. By now you've talked to Milos. I hope he gave you what you need to find the village, because I've done all I can. Even sent everything I know about the Eagle's network to intelligence. But now I'm leaving, because I know how this ends. After the ghost cell is neutralized, you turn me in. Well, I had a few doubts. You don't seem awful, but you're still an Imperial, and I know where your loyalties lie. Anyway, destroy the village. Kill the old man. They're not part of the resistance. There's something evil.
I used to blow things up too, but I don't get self-righteous about it. Anyway, what now? We're down by one.
We go to the exchange drop point and find the terrorist village. Same as before.
Works for me. Let's get going.
Travel route is confirmed.
There's stuff here. Guess the ghost cell hasn't picked up its delivery.
There's plenty of room inside these things. Guess where we're going.
Worst part is, I've traveled this way before.
Thank you.
I'll show you my gun.
Welcome, my child. I wondered whether you'd find your way.
I'm so sorry. I couldn't stop them.
I applauded you toward the end. You've trampled my garden, of course. But I admire your skills.
The old man. You trained the ghost cell.
Indeed. So many students in this day and age. It's rewarding work.
Be careful. He'll kill you.
Don't mind your friend. We found her in the spaceport and thought we'd bring her home.
We could have killed her, of course. But what reward would that be when she's served so well?
You don't have to show off for my sake.
A trick of the light. Besides, after a while, changing becomes second nature. Surely you've noticed.
The truth is, I let Mia defect. From the moment she began training, I saw that she was weak, unworthy.
I knew she would flee and turn on us. She was the perfect bait to lure an Imperial intelligence cipher.
Whatever you were planning, all you've arranged is your defeat.
I beg to differ. We've been watching you, learning your techniques. In Mos Ila, at the wind farm, in exchange territory, syncing our emotions with yours.
You're fantastically talented. You'll show us everything, and then we'll replace you inside your own organization. I'm looking forward to killing you. All that's left is your defeat and subjugation. The eagle will triumph. You don't know what you're doing.
You don't know how many lies are at work. No idea what's really going on.
Why don't you tell me then?
Find out on your own, sooner or later.
It's really him. He's really dead. I'm sorry about everything. I didn't know what he was planning. I can't believe he used me.
The Ghost Cell was playing a deep game, but we beat them.
And I'm grateful for that. So, what happens now? The cell is gone, but we're both here. I am in no shape to fight.
I'd say it was your choice. Tell me what you'd do.
Seriously? All I want is my freedom. But you won't give me that. You're an intelligence agent. It's not how you're trained.
If you don't surrender, intelligence will hunt you for the rest of your life.
I know it's better than being a slave to tyrants. Goodbye. If I see you again, I'll remember you are merciful.
I'm not gonna ask. Let's just not tell your bosses. We done?
Mission complete. Let's get off planet.
Wanna go somewhere with less sand? Maybe more people?
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. Your efforts to destabilize the Terra network are working better than expected, Cypher. Unfortunately, I don't have good news. We attempted to capture the Eagle in a raid on Tholaton. We found a base, but the man had moved on.
Is there a trail we can follow?
No. I'm still hopeful your efforts will draw him into the open. We've also been researching the so-called Eradicator devices. They're satellites. Orbital strike weapons with enough firepower to level a city. Here's the bizarre thing. The terrorists aren't building the eradicators, they're growing them.
What do you mean, growing?
The eradicators are a combination of biological and mechanical components, organic batteries in a weaponized shell. The terrorists don't need factories anymore. They can grow eradicators wherever there's room.
How do we handle all this?
We'll continue gathering information. We know what the eradicators are, but not where or how they'll be used. You have your own mission. Destroy the cells, and they'll lead us to the Eagle. Watcher 2 out.